When a new patient selects me for their orthodontist and asks me to be the team leader, I go to work tirelessly in pursuit of whatever answers their complex problem has so I can get the best smile for them ever. If someone came in with crooked teeth and they had to have them fixed in 6 months, then I know that I would use a clear aligner, Invisalign, because it's the best. And I would couple that with my accelerator, Propel, because I can move the teeth in half the time. It actually softens the bone, makes the teeth move faster. In an adult, where cases are impossible and usually take 2.5 to 3 years. So when you can get a patient finished in under 12 months, they're ecstatic. I had one patient text me from Paris under the Eiffel Tower, and I had done Propel the day before. He said, "Doc, my teeth are moving like a freight train." I said, "Well, great, that's what you paid me for. Keep changing your trays every 3 days." And that's the beauty of it. You get to change the trays every 3 days instead of 14. He's like, "Okay," takes me back, "Okay." What really makes me excited is when someone comes in and they've been told that they're not an Invisalign candidate. So I can look at them, and because of my extra study, then I can look at them and say, "I can do it with Invisalign." This kind of reputation is what has gotten me a big practice, because they're like, "You can? I thought you were gonna say no to me." And I go, "No, you can have it." And the reason I can say yes to them is because not only do I have the training, but I have the accelerator to go with it. And the patients don't have to worry because they're taken care of. That's the bottom line.